SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a Google account from an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Before we get started, it's important to note that this is not going to completely delete your Google account. It's just going to remove it from your iPhone. You're still going to be able to access that account from a computer or another device. So with that in mind, the first way that you can delete a Google account on your iPhone is from the Mail app. So if you'd previously set up your Gmail account so that you could access it in the Mail app, then you can remove that by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting Mail. You can then touch the Accounts button, and then you can select the Gmail account that you want to delete. Here you're going to see the option to delete account, so you can just touch that, and then you can tap Delete from my iPhone to confirm. The second place where you can delete a Google account from your iPhone is in the Gmail app. So if you have a Google account set up in there, then you can open the Gmail app, and then you can tap your profile icon at the top right corner of the screen. Here you're going to choose the Manage Accounts on this device option, and then you can tap the Remove from this device button underneath the account that you want to get rid of. Then you just need to tap Remove again to confirm that you're going to delete the account and any unsaved data from your iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.